Ashley, a beautiful blue-eyed child killed. Her mother hurt so badly she still can't walk.
But now, one family's struggle is becoming a community's cause. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height tonight with a night that changed their lives.
When organizers first planned this fundraiser, they were hoping to attract 500 people. They more than doubled that in just the first couple of hours. The community coming out to help a family in need.
Being here, the emotions are like right here in my throat. At times, hard to talk to people. It's overwhelming.
With one-year-old Kathleen on his shoulder, Mark Cleland worked his way through the crowd with a simple message.
I could say it for the rest of my life. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And it wouldn't be enough.
All these people packed in this church basement to raise money for the Cleland family. Last December, Nicole Cleland was driving on the south side with her daughters Kathleen and 7-year-old Lexa. They were hit by what police say was a drunk driver. Lexa was killed. Nicole has been hospitalized ever since, still recovering.
My wife is a very strong person, probably the strongest person I know, and she's fighting.
The Clelands lost their only car in the accident. The hospital bills are piling up. They need a new home as Nicole recovers from her injuries. That's why Samantha Savoy came up with the idea of a spaghetti dinner and is blown away by the response.
Because I didn't think it would turn out this big.
Pittsburgh's a great place. 2.5 months ago, I didn't know how great a place, but now I do.
And what's perhaps most amazing, the vast majority of these people have never met the Clelands, but they just had to help the family that lost their beautiful blue-eyed treasure.
She was a great little girl, and she will always be with us.
As for Nicole Cleland's health, her husband tells me she's finally getting feeling back in her feet and her legs, and they think in about a week she'll be able to put weight on her hips, and in about a month she might be able to walk again, and that would literally be the first step in her finally returning home. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.